Frankfurt City is a very interesting place to explore art and culture. We have a lot of big art museums. We have a lot of sculptures in the city, all over the place, from famous artists. I am a photographer, especially a street photographer, and I'm taking pictures of all the things what are behind the walls. I am taking pictures of the banks, of the art in the banks, of the safes, of the brokers. So we have in Frankfurt more than 300 banks, and a lot of these banks are part of the skyline. And a lot of these banks are art collectors. The Deka Bank is also an interesting art collector. You find a lot of contemporary artists there. In every floor they have art, from sculptures till paintings, till photographers, also video. BASIS is a society who is supporting young artists here in Frankfurt. This is very important for us, for our city, because the young creatives bring new ideas and new impact in our cultural life. In the gallery BASIS you find especially young artist art, for sure, are people who make their experiences with social media, with photography, with video.
The Städel Museum is one of the oldest museums in Germany. It is, in fact, the oldest private cultural foundation in this country. It is an extraordinary museum which houses a collection from late medieval to contemporary art with many, many masterpieces. You also have very important developments of Italian Renaissance painting, one of the earliest paintings, for example, by Mantegna, a wonderful Botticelli, a Raphael, and many others more. So the Städel's collection of modern art is essentially the art that was collected in the last 200 years. So we are especially strong of art of the 19th century, but also of the art of French Impressionism and German Expressionism. We've added about 3,000 square meters of a spectacular contemporary art space to the museum, which now houses our contemporary collection, post-war and contemporary artists, ranging from Francis Bacon, Yves Klein, to the German contemporaries like Gerhard Richter, Georg Baselitz, Anselm Kiefer, and many, many more.